was that weak spot? Sack's full of acid. We should target it first. Finally. Hold tight. I'll see what I can do.
Try luring them into the tripwire.
Cauldrons could teach me how to override these machines. But where will they be?
Like I thought. Why kill it like that? What do you think the tripwires are for? Thank the Forge you showed up. Tripwire's handy, but machine hunting's a youngin's game. Come on over. Let me give thanks proper-like. I see you're a practiced hunter. Took you less time to kill those scroungers than Vanguards to kill one bristleback.
So the Vanguards came through here?
Yeah, just a bit ago. Took down that bristleback, headed south. But then those scroungers showed up to carve the carcass, as they do. Then another bristleback ran through. I'm telling you, it's crazy around here.
So the Vanguard went south?
Probably. This whole valley is swarming with them. The Vanguard seemed dead set on getting rid of them.
I see.
Hold on there, Red. If you're gonna go chasing across the Daunt, you're gonna want a tripcaster. Not just any tripcaster. One of my make. Free of charge.
Workmanship looks solid enough.
Yep. Been tweaking the design since I left Chainscrape. More room to tinker out here and less chance of, well, accidents.
Did something happen in Chainscrape?
More like someone.
Let me guess. Olvind.
Back when I had a place in town, he took a real interest in my wares. Kept pressing for the Olvind discount. I said no. He didn't like that so much. I can't prove it, but that Jeff Bucket set my workshop on fire. Felt it best to put some distance between us after that.
Cable car operator told me the bristlebacks just appeared yesterday. Do you know anything about them?
How is old Karn? Back in the day, me and him got into all sorts of trouble. There was this one time that...
Anything about the bristlebacks?
No. Karn said true. They just showed up and ran amok. Lucky for me, I've got you and the Vanguard swooping in time to time to save my backside.
I should get going. Thanks for the tripcaster.
While you're blasting bristlebacks, I think I'll head down to the hunting grounds. Did you know they have a tripcaster trial? Come by later if you want to try it out.
Maybe. After I get things under control. So Erend headed south. Should be able to pick up his tracks with my focus. Tracks. Maybe Aaron's and the Vanguard's. Now we're on me. I can send it to my stash. Sounds like someone's putting up a fight. If I were these machines are made, I might. These bristlebacks are good for you. Handle the rest. Those bristlebacks have acid canisters on their backs. It should trigger a chain reaction if I hit them with acid arrows.
You might have to meet me halfway.
Get this from my stash when I need it.
Caught me at my best, as usual.
Well, you did the hard part. I just took care of the stragglers. How bad is it?
Who needs ribs, huh? Oh, I'm good. Huh. Okay, well, I know you didn't come all the way to the Daunt just to watch me get wrecked. So what's the story?
I need the embassy to happen, so I can head west. Erend, what I did at the Spire, what we did, it didn't end the threat. It just slowed it down. There's still more to do.
Really? Well, that's great. I mean, yeah, not the threat's not over part, that's not so great. But hey, whatever you're up against, your spear, my hammer, just like old times.
Erend, I need the embassy now. I can't wait for you to heal.
A couple of days rest, if that.
Actually, even if you weren't hurt, what I have to do, it's better if I do it alone.
Alone? Now that figures.
Erin! I hate to interrupt the romance, but I'm pretty banged up here.
Don't blow your blaze, I'm coming.
Oh, this just keeps getting better. Listen, I'll go to Baron Light, get patched up. If you want this embassy to happen, we're gonna need this sun priest, Studius Wadis.
Oh, I know him. I'll clear the Valley of Bristlebacks, then send Wadis to Baron Light. I'll catch up with you there.
Well, I guess that's sort of like a goodbye.
I'm sorry?
You? Sorry? Yeah, that'd be a first.
Where is this coming from?
Hey, just, you know, forget it, yeah. Oh, it's nothing.
It sounds like something.
All right, fine. Now, after the battle at the Spire, you took off. You left without so much as a handshake. I mean, people like me, we fought and bled at your side, Aloy. You just disappear? What kind of person does that?
Erend, I left when I did, how I did, for a reason. A good one.
Oh, thanks for sharing.
Listen to me. Life on Earth is in danger, and only I can save it.
What are you talking about?
Exactly what I just said. Everything living is going to die unless I fix a piece of technology created by the old ones. And time's running out.
Well, I guess that's the reason, all right. I'm an idiot.
Erend! By the Forge.
I guess that's my cue.
Maybe I should go with you to Baron Light.
No, hey, you'll need it elsewhere, obviously. We'll make it without you.
That doesn't sound good.
You'll have to handle that one on your own. It'll only slow you down.
Find it for my stash later. There's the quarry Thurles mentioned. And it's full of bristlebacks. Less machine. Mm-hmm.
Another one down. Incoming. Left machine.
I don't know what Honora's doing out here, but consider yourself old. We tried to hold off and wait for the Vanguard, but one of them bristlebacks charged us. Next thing you know was a full-fledged fracas.
Is everyone okay?
We lost some good people, but we would have lost the whole quarry without you.
At least it's quiet now.
Your ears ought to be ringing with a quarry at work, but Chain Scrape's whistle ain't blowing, so we're stuck picking up the pieces.
You need the whistle to get back to work?
Me and my crew were just little cogs out here. Can't lift a hammer till Olvin blows that thing. Cause if we work without his say-so, he'll ban us. And my people have been through enough.
Olvin holds that much power?
He's got the money and connections to snuff our fires for good. Almost feels like we stood a better chance with the Bristlebacks.
What are you and your crew working on?
We're supposed to be working Olvin's claim, digging out stone to show our barren light. But the work stoppage and the Bristlebacks cut us short. Never seen those blasted things in a thaw before. Where in Forge Fire did they come from?
I'm not sure. At least not yet. I need to get going. Stay safe.
Thanks to you, that might actually be possible today.
I think I've cleared out most of the Bristlebacks. Chainscrape can get back to work now. I'll go give Olvind the good news. What is to? Then maybe this embassy can finally happen. Get inside until it's safe.
Don't have to tell me twice.
Fire could hurt it. Time to get Olvin to blow the whistle, then Wadis to Barrenlight.
Still here, I see.
I cleared out all the Bristlebacks.
Oh, you did?
Now that you've recovered from your shock, time to blow the whistle.
Oh, there, not so fast. I'll have to send someone out to confirm the kills. Make sure the valley is safe again. It shouldn't take more than a day or two.
No. You blow the whistle now.
These are innocent Osram lives we're talking about here. Surely the delay...
Either you do it now, or I will.
Ah, I knew you could do it! Friends, gather around. The savior of Meridian has done
now
it again.
What?
The Bristlebacks are defeated! You.
What?
Sound the whistle. Chainscrape is open for business!
And Olvind has agreed to personally pay every worker their lost wages.
Yeah!
That's more like it!
Yeah! Woo!
Ha ha!
Yeah! Yeah!
Don't you have an embassy to get to?
Yeah, I guess I do. Well, the Chainscrape's back to work. Merchants should be open to trade.